Welcome YouTube channel. This is NS Kumar Royal and today topic is the stuttering problem. As you know, the stuttering not a disease, it is a mental disorder, and at present most of the people are suffering with stuttering problem. And I will discuss two techniques will help you to reduce your stuttering problem. And I am also suffering a stammering problem and a stuttering problem, but these two techniques is very important. If you practice these two techniques, it will help you. The first, you practice the breathing technique, like in breath and out breath, in out. You practice this technique 1 hour. If not possible, please, it need to be 30 minutes or at least minimum 15 minutes practice this. Then you practice breathing and speaking both attached like this. Hi, hello, I have come in my channel. Please subscribe my channel. And again, I will discuss with the stuttering technique, how to reduce the stuttering, and I will tell two topic. Just watch, and that using this technique, and this is the very effective technique. If you practice with 1 hour or 30 minutes, at least 15 minutes, it will help you. And you can speak with your friend, with your family, and with the public for one, because I'm also a magician and I go to live show, like Facebook live show, or I'll go the corporate program, event program, and also perform in a stage. So show I feel the stuttering problem. That time I, before going my program, I also use this technique, the breath technique. Excel technique is very important technique for all stammering people. So just the technique, in breath and out. Relax with a chair or bed, like practically. This is the very important thing, and you the practice when you feel the blockage problem, the blockage or out breath will your reduce the problem, like pa 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 pa. If you feel the ka, phonic sound is ka ka, Kolkata, kam, company, or cucumber, just use Kolkata, company. And when you speak, some breath needs to be calm or out. Excel, like when we speak, just what, when we speak, some breath need to be calm. My breath is coming here, and relax. Just you feel you have a power and you are the good speaker and you can speak like other person or like other friend. The second technique already I described in my last video. Again, I am repeat that technique. That technique is gap technique. When you practice the breathing technique, then you also add this technique together. Like this technique need to be added with breathing technique. When you speak, your word will be gap. Just maintain a gap between two words. Believe me, it will help you and your stammering. Just care, stammering, just gap, stammering, just cut the word. When you the big word, the long pronunciation, just cut two part or three part, as like stammering, stammering, stuttering, confidence. This is the, don't need to be say confidence, confidence, just say like this, confidence, confidence, stuttering, happy, birthday to you. Don't say happy birthday to you. Happy. Just say happy. Happy. Just cut the word like elephant. 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 Domesticated. Domesticated. Confidence. Overcome. You just practice these two techniques. Believe me, it will help you. This technique is most famous technique, and I also apply these. And please subscribe my channel, and next video I will upload in my YouTube channel. And if you possible, please comment your problem, then I will upload the next video with your solution. Bye bye, and again I will meet you. And listen, you are the one person you can reduce your problem. Nobody will help you. And I am Skamal Royal. I will help you. Bye bye.